The more you have traveled, the more you realize how little you have seen.
This is a man that has to be one of human history's greatest individual travelers, and he's done his journey completely under the radar. No blog, phone, Facebook, just did it with his wife, and he's not looking for any accolades.
My name is Gunter Holdorf, I'm 74.
My name is David Lemke, and I'm a professional photographer living in Hanoi, Vietnam.
Dangerous animals, the baboons. The most ridiculous bridges we crossed, sometimes hairy and scary. I can't say anything else, you know. Yeah, but we survived. It is an African pothole. The tugs that went through, each time they go through, they move all the mud, you know, on either side a little bit higher. So you have type of a dike on either side now.
Gunter calls his car affectionately Otto.
It's a very, very typical German name, like Bill or like Peter in English.
As he says, he drives the car like an old granny. The inside is packed full of bits and pieces and all the things that Gunter needs to survive day to day.
You know, the main cost for a traveler is restaurant and or hotel. And we skip both of them, sleeping in the car, and we do our own food. That means we buy the ingredients in the local markets. Main cost, fuel, that's number one. And number two is shipping from one island state to the other island states or from one continent to the other continent. A sponsorship was offered, but a sponsorship never is free of charge. You know, the sponsor wants to have something in return. In this case, the return would be to plaster the car like a Formula One vehicle, which I don't like for security reasons.
At one point when I was with Gunter in Cat Ba Island on Halong Bay, he stepped out of the car to take some photographs, and I was sitting in there, and hanging from his rear view mirror is a photograph of his wife, who's recently passed away.
And she asked me very seriously to please continue the tour on her behalf, because she said, I will be sitting up there and watch down there, you know, and I will monitor, you know, what you are doing. To North Korea, to the very surprise of the German foreign minister, he couldn't believe it. Cuba, special invitation and authorization of Raul Castro at that time. The car has been to northern Iraq during the war. We have been to quite remote countries and survived. I never had a breakdown. Certainly had a flat tire. But the engine always started, and whatever happened, I could solve it immediately and continue. The very famous gathering of hot air balloons once a year in Albuquerque in the southwestern part of the United States. Celebration 500,000 kilometers in the center of Kazakhstan, Kazakhstan desert. In San Martin or San Mateo in the Caribbean, the runway ends on the beach.
To see Gunter's photos, not only his skill as a cameraman, but his way to show the natural landscape and capture the real emotion of the people he met is very, very impressive. Gunter travels with two old Leicas. They're film cameras. It's very much to his mantra of living, no technology.
Mount Everest, 5,200 meters high.
I find the man remarkable.
I wouldn't do it a second time. But in case there wasn't a time before, I definitely would do it again. And I would do it again with the same car. I think that's very important. Otto is, let's say, the main partner of the entire excursion.